Aston Martin Valkyrie. The super that is a unique innovation of Aston Martin and Red Bull Racing is Aston Martin Valkyrie. It is incredibly a special car with a perfect combination of power and honor. With only 150 cars on road, the Aston Martin Valkyrie has an all-carbon fiber bodywork along with outlandish speed. We bet you can hardly find the component made of steel. The whole performance comes from the 6.5-liter V12 engine from Cosworth has a 1:1 power-weight ratio. It is devised on an aerodynamic scheme, the car pushes air via chassis thus resulting in downforce without the use of wings. It not only confirms the Nui's influence, but the aerodynamics technology tends to achieve incredibly great performance. As for the Aston Martin Valkyrie price tag, it costs you 1.17 million United Arab Emirates dirhams, $3.2 million. Exelero. Car price in Dubai is not of a major concern, especially for the richest people. Dubai that is said to be the luxurious city in the world with many weird things happening. From lions as pets to the travel on the most expensive cars in the world, everything is a part of luxurious life in Dubai. One such expensive choice is Mercedes-Benz Maybach Exelero. While the world's fastest supercar price in UAE is below $2 million, the Mercedes-Benz Maybach Exelero costs you 2.93 million United Arab Emirates dirhams, $8 million. It is really worth to pay for. Well, then we say yes. For those Maybach fans, this is the best option as it packs in a required power punch and the overall build give it a luxurious look. Koenigsegg CCXR Trevita. Want to have the fastest ride on the planet? Reaching 254 miles per hour, the Koenigsegg CCXR Trevita is one of the most expensive cars in Dubai. Since its debut, only two were made. This Swedish car brand prefers limited productivity, which makes it highly desirable and unique. The name Trevita when translates as three whites in English. This got its name for its innovative technology, materials used and techniques implemented. All these add to make it worthy of the spending of Koenigsegg CCXR Trevita car price in Dubai. Prior to this model release, car manufacturers had access for only black carbon material. The innovative thing that makes this car cost 1.76 million United Arab Emirates dirhams, $4.8 million, is its diamond-coated carbon fiber. This material gives the car a unique finish as glitters as if coated in jewels. Lamborghini Veneno Roadster. In one of the special events in Abu Dhabi, Lamborghini introduced this Veneno Roadster. The car without a roof is now said to be the model for the company's 50th anniversary celebrations. Powered by the same engine as Aventador LP700-4, it packs in an extra dose of power resulting in the top speed of 221 miles per hour. Named after the Spanish word for poison, the Lamborghini Veneno Roadster foregoes the roof, so definitely you may not consider it for the rainy season. Since the car costs you 1.65 million United Arab Emirates dirhams, $4.5 million, the production is made limited. Until now, we could find only 9 exclusive units of Lamborghini Veneno Roadster. The wheels of the car are designed with a carbon fiber ring with an edge channeling cool air so as to improve brake cooling. M Motors Lykan Hypersport. Manufactured by the M Motors, the Lykan Hypersport is a Lebanese-based car that made its debut in 2012. With a total price of 1.24 million United Arab Emirates dirhams, $3.4 million, the car headlights seem to get jewels along with the titanium LED blades and 420 diamonds. All these add up to give an extra value for spending on the M Motors Lykan Hypersport car price in UAE. Furthermore, buyers have the option to customize the vehicle by selecting from the rubies, diamonds, sapphires based on their choice. While it is still unsure of how many cars went on for sale, but some reports claim it to be around 4 to 7. In June 2015, one of these cars is owned by Abu Dhabi Police Force. The car manufacturer claims that it can deliver a top speed of 395 km/h, thus said to be the fastest car of 2018. Ferrari Pininfarina Sergio. Starting from 2015, Ferrari sold 6 units of Ferrari Pininfarina Sergio and the 2 for the hand-picked customers. Built with the Sergio concept, the device now has a price tag of 1.28 million United Arab Emirates dirhams, $3.5 million. It is considered to be an ultra-exclusive car with a limited edition and is said to be worthy of the money spent on Dubai cars. All the six Ferrari Pininfarina Sergio are customized based on the ownership interest and differ in terms of color, material, and finishes. Obviously, the result is clear. It is now a beautiful, unique and fastest Dubai car in the world. The open top body along with the carbon bodywork over the aluminum body panels reduces the weight of the body by 10% approximately. Side windows are now a windscreen and are quite hard to differentiate front from the rear. This is one of the most expensive cars in Dubai, especially from Ferrari. Aston Martin Valkyrie. The super that is a unique innovation of Aston Martin and Red Bull Racing is Aston Martin Valkyrie. It is incredibly a special car with a perfect combination of power and honor. With only 150 cars on road, the Aston Martin Valkyrie has all carbon fiber bodywork along with outlandish speed. We bet you can hardly find the component made of steel. The whole performance comes from the 6.5-liter V12 engine from Cosworth has a 1:1 power-weight ratio. It is devised on an aerodynamic scheme, the car pushes air via chassis thus resulting in downforce without the use of wings. It not only confirms the Nui's influence, but the aerodynamics technology tends to achieve incredibly great performance. As for the Aston Martin Valkyrie price tag, it costs you 1.17 million United Arab Emirates dirhams, $3.2 million.